ogni stadio c'è una storia, il timore, l'amore, la fine di una vita, il principio di altre mille, una voce, un coro che spaccano il cielo e cambiano.
Bella Calabria!
La Calabria, che regione, che mare, che cultura, che cosa possiamo aggiungere? Un'Italia meravigliosa, ma una Calabria che ti stupisce, Andrea, è bellissima.
Are you Calabrese?
No, però
io non è calabrese, but somebody is.
Yeah, qualcuno è.
Frank Mazzucca è calabrese.
Penso che ci dobbiamo avere Frank Mazzucca, che è calabrese doc, di origine controllata.
Controllata, te sanno Cosenza, Massimo.
Eccolo.
Ciao Frank, thank you so much for joining us today. It's great to see you. The last time we saw you, you were here in our studios, and now the world has just flipped and turned upside down.
I know, but we enjoyed that beautiful Calabrese sciroppetta, sì? Massimo, we brought him back to Rome on a Vespa.
Che bello. Allora, Frank, il tuo accento mi riempie di gioia, perché comunque l'essere calabrese è l'essere sorridente. Un po' bisogna dirlo per tutta l'Italia, ma calabrese è bello, no? Diciamolo.
Sì. Aspetta una picca, parliamo una picca in più calabrese, te faccio cingire.
Eccolo. Poi mi perdo io.
So Frank, I have a question for you. We are talking about Heritage Calabria, what does it mean to be a Calabrese?
Ecco.
Oh. Che domanda. How much time do we have in the program?
I know that's a big question, but let's try to kind of sum it up. What does it mean to be a Calabrese?
Well, it's beyond what it means. It really represents who we are. I know that we're broadcasting live in my cousin Sal's garage, and we're trying to keep traditions alive. You know, that the Calabrese traditions, we have to maintain them and keep them and bring them forward. You know, we're celebrating three of the most important rooms in the house. O basimento, a doccia candina, a cucina, and then o garage. And so I think, you know, what it means to be Calabrese is to really celebrate the things that brought us forward, and ne ha fatto ricordare per le piccine idi con nannuzzo, nanna, papà, mamma, all our uncles, we feel like, especially our generation, my generation, we need to bring it forward and maintain that culture and those traditions.
Absolutely. I think both Mauro and I would agree with that.
Yeah.
Mauro, you...
Sì, yeah. Allora io vorrei subito far capire ai nostri amici che ci guardano del pranzo della loro domenica il motivo per il quale oggi sei con noi a distanza, nel rispetto del distanziamento sociale, per parlarci di un mese speciale dedicato a questa regione che tanto tu ami, della Calabria. Parlaci un po' di Heritage Calabria e di questo progetto.
Massimo, proprio contento per celebrare la cultura calabrese, perché a noi ne piace per fare cose con gente, mangiando, ma stando con su Covid-19, a me fare una cosa con una piccola distanza. So, i colleghi miei e l'altro anno, ti ricordi che era bella sala, che era bello pranzo? So, ok, n'hanno vertato, stare a casa, and we're celebrating that mandate to make everybody stay at home, and we're going to bring you un pranzo in famiglia calabrese, una bella spilunga e lasagna, una bella spilunga e polpette con la conserva, peperite patate, una bella salata, castagne arrostite su fuoco, tutte cose che ne fanno ricordare i calabresi. And we're hoping to bring that package together so that we can celebrate Heritage Calabria Day Sunday, November 29th.
Yes.
And we've got lunch packages for two, for eight, and you just go to Heritage, heritagecalabria.to. And you know, for all of the of your audience that, ma si computer, non dire uno computer. Listen, parlate con figlio, perché il computer, the same guy that fills a carta la unione, dice, Celli, va al computer, heritagecalabria.to, heritagecalabria.to, e comprami il biglietto per mangiare a meno con la famiglia, come a domenica, come facevano una volta, con la nana Nuzzo. So we're really encouraging our people, and your audience, not just Calabrese, we're one Italy. Buy your tickets. We're going to have these beautiful crafted lunches prepared by Paul Pasta, who's partnered up to with us to prepare these meals. And of course, Lovely Chin, who's been there ever since we started, and you know, you've always been there. And we're looking forward to bringing Subito Pranzo proprio a Subutavo 2. Two convenient locations for pickup. One in Midtown Toronto at Culinarium with Luciano Schifano. As you know, Luciano's a regular on your program. And then we're going to go to a Woodbridge location to pick up your meal. Order them fast. 3 or 4 days prior, we're going to shut it down because the response has been overwhelming.
It's beautiful.
So we want to bring Calabria to your table. Volevo portare sul pranzo proprio su tavolo tuo.
Well, that's really important, you know, because now with what we're all experiencing, it's really important to remember that, you know, life is not stopping. There are all these events and all these cultural events and fundraising events and so many wonderful ways that we still need to celebrate. We can't stop it. You know, no. We can't stop this. And this is very important that we, you know, we would have been in doing this in many different ways if things had not come this way. So we still need to maintain that culture. And I love that you're still doing that, you and the rest of the team. What are you doing with us today in your garage? Oh. What do you have going on? Tell us.
We are in my cousin Sal's garage. Okay. It's a lot of childhood memories.
Okay.
I love all my cousins. He's Father Hori, Matsuka. But Sal Kukulo and I, we always delve in food. So this garage is not only a place where we make things, because we just finished doing our pomodori. Now we're doing olive. And then we're going to start getting our super sate, a cup of cooli. Proprio fatta la calabresa come faccino tanno, right? And so New Garage was a very important place, but today we are in between that winter season and we're doing olive schiacciate or olive accate paramucu calabresa con la petra. But you want to know? So look at these beautiful olive. That's what they were, but we just finished. My cousin Sal said, we got to get these things done before we go on air. Look.
Wow.
So
what do you do? What do you do, Frank? So you have them whole first, then you have to crush them?
Yeah, we have them whole.
Okay.
We built a catringlo. And you know what a catringlo is, Massimo? Tu sai che è un catringlo?
No, io sinceramente non lo so, però la prossima volta mi devi invitare nel garage, così almeno possiamo me lo fa vedere dal vivo, dai.
Anytime. Okay. Un catringlo è una thing per fare un mestiere un po' più presto, un po' più veloce, perché a me fare una cosa, sempre a me cambiare un'idea. So, me and my cousin Sal, we're always building catringlos, but we can't show you the catringlo right now because it's a privato. But we crack the olives, or in a certain way, we're doing it, we're processing them differently with the catringlo.
Okay.
We can't say exactly. Then we go, Sal's being in the indicati, icate vino, for 7 days, water, salt, always cleaning them. Today, 2 days ago, we did the marinate with beautiful peperoncini calabrese, bello aglio, and we soaked them in the marinade. After the marinade, we did the press. Can you see that?
Yes, yeah.
And that's the press. And look, we just before coming on the air, look what they look like in the press.
Wow.
Oh, nice.
Now watch this.
Lo vedi. Ecco.
Massimo, carte, faccio girare, salve. Guarda, se lì.
Qui ce n'è per tutti,
I could go for that right now. Nice piece, nice. Oh,
ecco,
Frank.
Basta.
Frank.
With the spatrine glue, they're so crispy.
Yes.
Crispy. Anyways, so that's what we do. And then, obviously, because we love the peccine cose sempre belle, belle, cai, mazzucchi, spatafori, cocuri, le peccine per fare sempre cose belle, right? Then we just take them. Oh, they taste so amazing.
And then, so you're going to put them in there and then you're going to deliver them to my house.
Oh, yeah, come. Massimo,
or else we'll come to your garage. Yes.
Massimo, gelosi, Andrea. I gatti sono condati. Questa spadafora, questa zia Maria, questa mamma. Hi to Pasqualina Mazzucca, mia mamma. Cala la pasta, Pasqualina. Right.
There you go. Well, I want to thank you. We want to thank you. Let's remind everybody again, we are celebrating Heritage Calabria.
Yes.
Just so everybody knows, you can visit the website. But today after the show, there's also the Fashion and Arts of Calabria.
Mm-hmm.
That's on Zoom and Facebook. On Monday, there's a live with Cooking with Nonna. Instagram as well. On the 20th, Claudio Santaluce concert.
That's right.
And then, do you have some there?
Ce ne sono tante altre, guardate, ogni giorno ce n'è sempre qualcun altro, incontri su Zoom, su Facebook, su Instagram, per approdare poi il 29 di novembre con, da come ho capito bene,
yes,
faremo il pranzo anche qui in diretta nel Festival Italiano Regione Lombardia.
That's right, there you go.
We also want to say that with that pranzo in famiglia, there's a lot more. We're getting a lot of our sponsors, and you know who they are, Tutto Foods and Catal, the fresh markets, they're going, oh yeah, you got a pranzo? We want to put some stuff in there. So that lunch, Andrea, is actually building. We've got some sweets donated, some bombe donated,
right,
from Vince De Rosa.
Very
tu
nice.
Conosci Vince De Rosa, che bello calabrese, come c'è. So
grazie, grazie Frank.
And like you said earlier, we're doing our best,
yes,
to keep things alive,
yes,
and keeping it safe, and keeping it within our COVID mandate and safety and food handling. So we are hoping that all of your viewers this Sunday.
Ci saremo. Frank, ci saremo. Noi ti ringraziamo. Dobbiamo chiudere qui, mi raccomando.
Grazie.
Faremo il pranzo in famiglia. Grazie mille per essere stato con noi.
Grazie, grazie.
Ciao, Frank.
Ciao,
grazie.
Ciao.
That was very nice.
È venuta voglia di mangiare, guarda.
I'll tell you, I'm hungry now, but you know what we gotta do? We can't eat because we gotta take a commercial. Are we going to commercials? No.
We have Laura Pausini.
Laura Pausini.
Laura Pausini con il suo nuovo singolo, la vediamo subito. Rimanete con noi.
We're gonna sing first and then we're gonna eat.
Yes. Sempre così.